Guys, so welcome back to my channel. So today I will be doing a video haul from Bath & Body Works, and this is the Men's Collections body cream, and I have a total of 5 of them. So without further ado, let's go ahead and check. Alright, so the first in collection is called Teak Wood. So this is how it looks like. It has I don't know if it's it's like a brown or gray or some brown bottle. So again, it's called Teak Wood. It says online, take an entrancing walk through the woods with this striking blend of mahogany, black teak woods, and lavender. So that's a combination of this teak wood. It smells, it smells like the mahogany cream, the lavender as well. So yeah, this one also good for your gift. So, teak wood. And for the teak wood, I'm gonna score it as 4.5/5. So the next one we do have here, called bourbon. So this is how it looks like. It says online, cozy up to this bold spicy blend of white pepper, dark amber, and Kentucky oak. So it smells. Yeah, the thickness of this cream, it's good. It's similar, smells like soap. Yeah, it's light as well. Not bad. I think I'm gonna score this as 3.5/5. Alright, so the next one is called Suede, or Suede, I don't know how to pronounce it. It says online, project confidence with the classic combination of smooth suede, warm cedar, and oak moss. Oh, this one smells good. Yeah, you really smell the warm cedar in it. I'm not sure how to smell or what the smells of oak moss, but this one is good. I'm gonna score it as 4.8/5. Then the next one we have Noir. So that's N-O-I-R. Says online, add an air of mystery with this exotic blend of black cardamom, smoky vanilla, and hint of musk. I guess this is very manly. Yeah, it smells good. I'm gonna score it as 4.9/5. So that's for the Noir. And the last I have here called Ocean. So it's the Ocean. It says online, diving to crystal clear blue waters with an invigorating blend of blue cypress, vetiver, and coastal air. Yeah, this one is perfect scent for a masculine or male scent, and I'm gonna score this one as 5/5. So once again, these are the 5 men's collections body cream. First one, I score it as first is the Ocean, second it's the Noir, third is the suede, and then the fourth one is a teak wood, and then the last is the bourbon. So that's how I put it on my list. And then also I want to show you about the body scrub I have here. Alright, to add up to that collection, so I do have here the three body scrub. The first one I have here is called Coco Sheet. And it shows a really refreshing foaming scrub. So it has a cocoa butter plus shea butter and plus cucumber water. It's a slight smoothing. So from the name itself, it smells cucumber. It's really smells refreshing. So this again, a cocoa sheaf and cold cucumber, and again this is a foaming scrub. So then we have here is the cocoa sheaf coconut. It says richly nourishing body buff. So it has a cocoa butter plus shea butter plus coconut oil. It says intense smoothing. So that's how it looks like. And it smells so good. It smells coconut and kind of milky. Yeah, it smells like fruit. So again, this is for the cocoa sheet cucumber. Coconut. And then the last one we have here, the cocoa shea honey. So it's ultra conditioning sugar scrub. Cocoa butter plus shea butter plus pure honey. It says rich smoothing. This one smells good. Again, this is a cocoa shea honey. This is this ultra conditioning sugar scrub, and then again the cocoa shea cucumber, which is really refreshing foaming scrub, and then this one is a cocoa shea coconut, which is a richly nourishing body buff. So that will be all for today. Thank you so much for watching, and if you want to receive a notification for my new video, just click subscribe, and I appreciate your time. Thank you so much. And if you like the video, just click the like button. Have a good day.